Good Monday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. Starting off our work week on the cool side of things, a little below average. 39 degrees in Portland, low 30s up in the mountains. Starting tomorrow, our three-day temperature trend starts to go on the up and up. Wednesday evening is the first day of spring. 558 on Wednesday. We're looking at those cool temperatures for the next couple of days. And then finally, again, Wednesday and Thursday, things starting to look a little bit more like spring, or at least this time of year. On our total storm tracker, we have sunshine today, tomorrow, and Wednesday. And Wednesday, we're looking at the clouds coming in late Wednesday night. And then this means Thursday, we could see some snow, especially the mountains and foothills, but it quickly turns to rain for the coastline and inland areas. Could stay a mix to snow up in the mountains, but again, that's something we'll be watching for Thursday. It's a little early, but again, spring begins 5:58 on Wednesday. I think everybody's pretty excited about it, although it felt like it, right, last week. All right, the 8 to 14 day temperature outlook, because it's that time of year, right? This is the March 26th to April 1st. Looks like we'll be a little bit warmer than normal. And precipitation, a tad bit wetter than normal, too. So that's a little bit of an outlook we'll keep you posted on as we look forward to the warmer days. Looking at temperatures again in the upper 30s the next 2 days, mid 40s for the mid to late part of the week. And then Saturday looks a little bit blustery, but Sunday looks on the more mild side of things.